I believe there is a better place for all of us.
Who's excited to go to Oregon? Woo-hoo!
Action.
I'm Dan Radcliffe, and this is the set of Miracle Workers Season 3, Oregon Trail.
America. God took extra care when he made this country, didn't he, Benny?
You're talking about the endless expanse of dirt in front of us?
Yeah, you know, after Harry Potter, this is now my longest professional relationship with any group of people.
I love the anthology nature of the show. It makes it really exciting.
It is nice to have the same cast come back each season, but we all play different characters, from playing God to the poop shoveler to an outlaw in the Old West. Fashioned himself after Billy the Kid, so he was Benny the Teen.
Doesn't ring a bell. Keep up the good work, officer.
My character this year is Reverend Ezekiel Brown. He's normally very pious, but at a few points in the season, he just goes absolutely crazy.
Why would God send an evil man to lead us on a righteous mission? Why, God, why? You want me to crawl on the ground and spank my little ass, do you? Oh my. Is this what you like? Am I a good little piggy? Oink, oink!
Prudence, she wants to go live the adventure.
This is classic Oregon Trail. Get hyped.
She's married to Todd, who's a nightmare person.
Prudence! You know, I blasted through that toilet paper. We're gonna need something much stronger.
Do you have to deal with that?
She's just busting to get out of it.
Todd is the embodiment of white male privilege, and he gets into the worst of the situations. All the stuff that you don't want to have happen on the Oregon Trail. He's the one who gets dysentery.
Oh, God. Oh, this is truly a living nightmare.
My character this year is the gunslinger. I describe him as like a cranky teenage girl.
Whoa! Sorry about the gunshot. I know it's like super loud.
Coming round, I'd say the theme, overcoming great odds and working as a team.
Did you see me out there? I was all like, whoosh, whoosh.
I could not be happier to get to make this show that is both incredibly crazy and also incredibly smart and sweet. It's a delight.
That song's stuck in my head now.
And cut. Miracle Workers, Oregon Trail. All new Tuesdays at 10:30 on TBS and the app.